Hi, the question is by Palak Tulsin in the Ask Patrick series. The question is, does it make a difference of working in a small startup or working in a MNC? And how do I build a profile by working in a small startup? First, let me be very clear that there's no difference at all. When a college gives you a call, it doesn't check which company you've worked in to give you a call. It only checks that you have so much work experience. It could be your own firm where you're alone working. It could be a small startup where only two, three members are working. It could be a big company, MNC. It doesn't matter. As long as your working certificate, they will clarify it in the interview. So working in a small firm or a large MNC, it actually doesn't make a difference. As a matter of fact, a lot of times maybe working in a startup could give you advantage purely because a startup person working in a startup normally has a better profile because he gets to work on a different domains as compared to a larger MNC. Because when you work in a larger MNC, you only focus on working on one small area of work. But when you are working in a smaller startup, you tend to work on a bigger projects or more responsibilities, and therefore, you always have an advantage on that aspect. So I've seen so many students of mine who have worked in the startups and have been able to crack the examination. There is no disadvantage, and that includes the top ABC. There's no disadvantage of working in a smaller firm, even if you compare with a larger firm. So that's one aspect. So it's important, right, that wherever you're working, okay, be it small startup or be it large company, ensure that you learn from that particular work so that you can talk to them in the interview. That's what is important. It doesn't matter whether you're working in a smaller firm or a larger. Right? I hope that helps. Thank you.